Hello and welcome to Blue Brick Ferdy Free. Today I'll be reviewing the LEGO Super Mario Desert Pokey. Now this set is a LEGO Super Mario expansion set, so the way to play with it, you need Mario from the LEGO Super Mario Starter Course, which I have a review on. So if you haven't seen that, that will be in the description below. And this set has 180 pieces, and it's 6+, and this retails for $20 in the U.S. Now, this set is pretty small. It does come with a fairly good amount for $20. Now, the first thing I'm going to show you is the main section, well, after I turn on Mario. So this is Mario from the starter course, and then the way to turn him on is you just press the back. Okay, so now this is sand, and there's four biomes. And one's water, one's lava, one's sand, and one land. One is land. Those are the only ones that he reads. Now this is a sand-based set, so all the plates and stuff in here are sand. And when he goes on yellow, on his chest, he detects it sand. And you can just see it there, and he'll make some cool noises. Now there is some like scenery, like this right here. And now the main function is the Pokey, Desert Pokey, and that's what it's called. So you put Mario in here, and he makes some music. And now you just hit him like this, or with the hammer, you get some coins for hitting it out. Basically, when you swing this, Mario knows that you're swinging it, and he gets coins for knocking out the Pokey, and it just made it smaller. So one came out, and only one has a scanner, but you can still get coins for doing this. Now just hit it again, and you get a good amount of coins. And then the way to get the Pokey is there's just a little barcode on here, and he gets a couple of coins. Now the only other interactive thing in the set is Monty Mole. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. But Mario just stomps on it one time, and I think you only get one coin. And that's really the set. The way to put it back is you just can slide it through here, and you want to have the barcode one on bottom, but it's really up to you. It doesn't matter what places you do it. And also, all of these segments for your courses are all able to come apart. So right here where Monty Mole is, you can just take this off. There's a main part here where all the stuff is removable. So when you get other expansion sets, you can expand your courses. And this just lets you you can just put this into your course and not have these with it. You can just put these into your course and not have that with it. And that's the set. I think it's a pretty good $20 set. I definitely think it would be better off maybe getting some blind bags instead, maybe. But I definitely do like the set and recommend it. That was my review on this set. And subscribe to stay tuned for an app video and showing how you can put this in your app, in the app, which is free. And the instructions on the set are on the app. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.